Leash K9 Training, Georgia, and I'm here with Teddy, a 5-month-old Bernedoodle, and he's here for a 2-week boarding training program. So Teddy's typical puppy, just got some issues with biting things he shouldn't, chewing on things he shouldn't, pulling on the leash, just being overset in general, so we're going to work on harnessing that energy, putting it into some useful commands. So we'll go ahead and see what he knows. Teddy, come. Teddy, down, down, down. Teddy, heel.
So that's what he knows, and we'll check back in with you in 2 weeks and see how he does.